right, man. I know, dude. I literally woke up in a full vibration state. Couldn't move. What was it?
I don't even fucking know, but I couldn't go back to sleep.
Was it scary?
I was fucking tweaking.
What was it?
I don't even know.
Yeah,
you did. Dude, it was like, I don't know, I just remember waking up and I was just like, what the fuck?
Was it scary or just weird?
It was weird. What's that noise?
My alarm.
It was so fucking quiet.
Welcome to September 10th, 2003. I'm John.
I'm Kevin. And this is...
Kevin and Ryle.
Ryle. If anyone's named Ryle, comment.
Ryle.
I literally can't even see right now.
I'm about to make some food.
It's 9:30. I'm about to go work out. You coming? Let's get our day started, bro.
You know me. Way before my songs were number one for weeks on Hype Machine. You said that I make it. Honestly. We go back before record labels would even wanna fuck with me. You said to have patience. These past months have been insane. You draw conclusions from the pictures. You want things to stay the same, but nobody's perfect. Look, I'm trying to make time. Now that you and everyone's watching, I've got eyes.
Oh, hey, Harrison, how you doing? Just finished up my first class. Came home to eat a good old meal. And I gotta go back at 3 because I have class with Johnny Boy. Real estate. Only class I've ever taken that's actually gonna help me in life. Damn, Harry's looking nice after work.
It's got a $180 check in the mail.
Really?
Fucking go.
Let me get it.
It's my 401k. I didn't think you could get that.
Old man Harry's got a 401k, huh?
Why are they selling? That's fucking dope, though. I'm balling now. Should be in the bars this weekend.
What's your,
I have a 401k balance of $183, guys. So basically,
what's your advice for a young corporate entrepreneur like yourself?
Don't work at Fastenal. And you know.
What'd you do today?
Stock check, a few stock checks, IRs.
Was it fun? Dude, my hand's fucking shaking.
I hate my job.
You just got it 3 days ago.
I worked there 8 months last year.
True. This is how Harry watches YouTube.
Huge. Don't put that on video.
He stands and watches YouTube and laughs.
This is my favorite vlogger. Vlog creations.
They are pretty fucking funny.
I said it's just funny the contrast between us because you guard lives, but I take lives when people
fight me. Alright, I gotta go back to class while Harry watches YouTube all day. Ew. Look at this kid who just got home.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
What'd you do? Excel?
Yep.
You just learn it on YouTube in 10 minutes?
Dude, that... I swear some of the shit you learn in college is stupid. You wanna see me cook a chicken breast? Cause we're all about that fucking game life, baby.
What do you do to it? Throw that Malcolm Reed AP rub.
AP rub.
Roll it up a little bit for 20 minutes in the oven and then
you get... The Killer Hog Barbecue AP rub. Malcolm Reed special. We get him, check him out on YouTube. Malcolm Reed. He'll show you how to cook a full-blown hog.
How? Yo, are you cooking chicken for the whole team? Is that gonna feed everyone?
It's gonna feed my fucking self.
We got the Detroit Lions on tonight, you know. Monday Night Football. We're about to watch that at 7:30.
Eventually get ran by the Jets.
In an hour. You wanna throw $4,000 on it? Me versus you, man?
Make sure Vegas Jake has a pick.
I'm gonna flush my hands. Don't wanna get salmonella now.
Salmon vanilla? Comment who your favorite NFL team is.
I was walking on campus today, and there was some dude that just had a tripod of the camera. And I said, hey man, subscribe to my YouTube. And he said, all right man. And he wrote it down on his notepad.
Are you really?
No.
We literally had class together today. Look what he's wearing. Look what I'm wearing.
Yeah, that was not even fucking planned at all either. We were both wearing...
same exact shit.
We were both wearing white shoes, dude.
White sweatshirt. Black jeans. I was wearing white shoes. Oh my god.
That wasn't even planned.
We cannot do that ever again.
You left 4 hours before me.
I know. That's crazy, bro.
Malcolm.
Crazy.
Malcolm Reed. If you need fucking seasoning, I got you for the low.
Hey! Oh, who is it? You can't even tell. Oh my god. It is. It's broken.
Why are you testing it on me? You see.
It's broken. He broke it.
I did.
Yep.
Damn it, not again.
See, now it works.
I didn't get that many questions.
I think that's gonna do it for the vlog today because we're about to watch the Lions and chill, hang out.
Eat. I have a ton of homework to do.
Yeah, and a lot of homework. No, you didn't. I woke up
Shut
at 10
up,
and
Dad.
Left.
Quit daddy my shit.
You're dad.
You're daddy my shit.
Alright.
Justin comes in my room.
We'll see you guys tomorrow.
It's 7 in the morning and he goes, get up, man. I need you, man.
That's because I don't like to work out by myself. Need a spotter, bro. Alright. We're getting out of here.
Alright.
We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Make sure to subscribe.
Make sure to like. Cue music. Cool music.
Malcolm clip. Reed. You need that knife. I make your shit back.
Alright.
Gordon Ramsay.
See
ya.
See ya.
Peter McKinnon. If I want it, I'm a copy. And I ain't plan on stopping. And I ain't plan on stopping. No. I got the plug. I got the plug.